All right, everyone, we are here this morning with Chef Dennis Chan from Blue Bamboo. Good morning. Thanks
Good
for being
morning.
Here. Okay, as you know, we've been making our Thanksgiving meal, which we're going to all sit down and eat together as a family, since we are that here on the morning show at 9:45. But in the meantime, I want to show you our turkey has been in the oven for a while. It's like at 2.5 minutes. We're going to show you what it looks like right now. We're very excited. We've been giving you the secrets all morning long to prepping your turkey, making collard greens. And of course, this morning we're going to do mashed potatoes. And we want you to participate, if you will, in a You Say poll that we have. What's your favorite side dish? We have two to select from. Mashed potatoes or mac and cheese? We're going to make mac and cheese coming up in about 20 minutes with Bruce. But in the meantime, Chef, if you can give us some secrets to making a delicious mashed potato. And you're actually doing something a little different. You're changing it up a little bit, adding a certain spice.
Yes, we're going to add a little curry to our mashed potatoes. But the best thing to do mashed potatoes is to bake your potatoes first in the oven.
Okay.
That way they're not so wet. And you get to add heavy cream and butter and all that extra flavor into the mashed potatoes.
Okay, wait, now I have to ask questions because I'm the mashed potato girl in my household tomorrow. Yeah. So bake them first with the skin on.
Yes, bake
and then,
them skin on.
Okay, how long?
Night before.
Night
and,
before?
Yeah.
Okay.
And hour and a half.
Okay, if poke you use them, the baked put potatoes, them in, wrap them in tin foil,
yeah,
put them in.
Like
okay.
Just like you would a baked potato. And then the next morning, peel them.
Okay.
They'll be easy to peel. And then add a little bit of heavy cream and butter to warm them up on the stove.
Ooh.
And then,
and this is the way you do it then. You really just kind of mash them this way.
I
Some people will use,
here.
You know, a mixer so that they're real creamy, but it depends
right.
on what you like.
Well, the mixer, sometimes it overmixes and then yeah. it gets it really gluey.
Okay.
And you don't want to do that. So,
okay,
yeah.
And add, now you're adding this. This
yes.
is interesting. I love curry.
We have an Indian curry powder. It adds a little bit of heat and a little bit of nice spices to it. To
so how much do you add? All of this?
Oh, and yes, you add about, for this much,
I'll
it's
add,
about
okay.
5 pounds.
Should
you
I go
do
ahead?
About
is
half
it ready?
Of that much.
Okay.
Yes.
Half of this?
Yes, half of that.
Okay.
And then we just mix it all in, and it makes it a beautiful yellow color.
And how much cream did you add? I usually add milk just to maybe save on the calories, but the
yes.
cream really makes it,
oh,
adds
the cream.
That flavor.
Yeah, just add a little bit less cream than milk, and then it's got a nice richness to it.
And then should you add the cream kind of right before you're getting ready to serve it, or can you make it in the morning and then, you know, maybe wait for
mash
a couple hours?
Mash it and then serve it.
Mash it
yeah.
and serve it. Okay,
yeah,
so do that kind of
warm,
at the last minute. Okay.
And then keep your cream warm. And add it at the last minute. That way it won't cool down your potatoes.
Oh, warm the cream. I'm getting all of these great tips. Okay, this is going to make it easier for me because I have to admit I stress about this on Thanksgiving morning. Well, this is perfect. Now, what do you have here?
This is the finished product.
Ooh, so and look at the color.
We left it rustic. We left a little bit of skin in there with it. You can do it the fancy French way and use your ricer, but we just left it rustic and the texture, you know, it's just fun to eat.
Well, this looks delicious. I can't wait to taste it. Thank you so much, Chef, for being here. Do appreciate it. And, of course, we are excited about you participating in our You Say poll. So please go, of course, to our You Say poll and, you know, have a little fun with us this morning. Mashed potatoes or is it mac and cheese? You know, my favorite, since this is what I make every morning, every Thanksgiving. And, of course, we'll be back with mac and cheese recipe at 7:50. And then tune in also, please, and sit with us, so to speak, as we gather at 9:45 for our Thanksgiving feast. We'll sit down with everyone at the end of the 9 o'clock hour. Bruce?